Hi, I'm Matt with Jenson USA, and today we're going to talk about race bikes. This is a 2018 Orbea Alma M50, and this bike is a full carbon monocoque construction frame at a price point where you would expect to get just a frame. So get a complete bike here. What I really love about this is their 4x4 technology. So what that really is all about is that they're flowing the top tube into the seat stays. And why that is beneficial to you as a rider is it's gonna add some torsional stiffness to the frame so you don't get lateral flex, but you're gonna get nice vertical compliance from that. The center of the frame kind of acts as one unit, allowing the seat tube and seat post to flex a little and the top tube and the seat stays. And so you're getting comfort there, but you're also getting more control as the rear wheel stays connected to the ground. So it's really about going fast. You can see the seat stays really do taper down nicely. It's got a Boost 148 rear end with a through axle there, so very efficient. They do a really nice clean job with the cable routing, so it keeps the bike aesthetically really nice. And it's a great frame. I mean, this thing's super efficient. It is designed to be a race bike or for riding in that fashion if you're on smoother trails, but they do some things that allow it to still be fairly capable. So they're using a 69 degree head angle paired with the 73.5 degree seat tube angle. So fairly conventional, but a little bit more modern. It's got a 436 millimeter chainstay length. So it's a really fun bike. It rides great, neutral handling. I like up front you're getting a RockShox Reba RL fork. It does have a lockout on it, so you know that's what you want on a race bike for sure, the ability to lock that out. It does have 100 millimeters of travel. There's pretty quality kit throughout. Like if we look, they're using their own Orbea house branded kit for the handlebar, stem, saddle, and seat post. They're speccing this bike with a 2x11 drivetrain, so you have some options. You know, if you want, you can easily convert this to a 1x system by just removing the shifter and derailleur and adding a 1x capable front chainring. But for the folks that want to climb, you've got that ability here. It's Shimano SLX componentry, so there's not much to complain about. That stuff just works all the time, and they're pairing that with Shimano hydraulic disc brakes. So really great kit. This bike comes out at right at 26 pounds. So when we think about it, it's a bike that retailed for $20.99. We have these at $14.69 right now. So if I was an aspiring cross-country racer or wanted something to just go out and rip on smoother, faster trails, this would be high on my list. If you have any questions I haven't answered, please leave them in the comments section below or reach out to one of our gear advisors. Remember, all the bikes that we ship at Jenson come in a box where you just install the front wheel and you're ready to rip in just 2 or 3 minutes. So thanks for watching the video and keep pedaling.